Alright, everybody, we're back with Avengers. I had part one film, but the thing didn't save because I had too many videos already saved to the drive that I'm using. So that is why I've had to film part two like this. So. Oh, right. So yeah. So this is pretty much going to be labeled part one on the channel. Fuck! This is pretty much labeled as part one on the channel, but it's actually not part one. It's pretty much part two. But, because the thing fucking happened where it didn't see the video footage. So yeah. Gotta punch through this fucking roof. Yeah, the game's so far. Was that Black Widow that got me, or was it a fucking good guy? Could we have a taser like Black Widow uses? Please tell me it's Natasha. Please be Natasha. Please be Black Widow. Please be Black Widow.
You're awake.
Oh, Bruce Banner.
I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me.
MODOK?
I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart.
Is that MODOK's
new
look?
It's a nice trick for the shareholders.
MODOK's dying. To his
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala. AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. In a subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
What about the video footage of you killing Cap, fam?
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
No abominations in the game from trailers.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl! Now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh?
Join your resistance, become some kind of hero? Working together.
I can't go home. I'll make Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me.
In this universe, does everyone know who Kamala is as the superhero or not? I've never played this game. I've only watched the trailers.
Utah. The old shield base. Resistance has to know what to do.
Crap. Fucking run. Run, you. Run, Kamala. Run.
Oh,
Fuck. How did I get caught? What? What? How did I get caught? What the? These are super strong loading screens. Can I get an Age of Ultron badge from the robots? No, oh, what the fuck?
Stop running!
Fucking aim, boss, don't.
Come on, come on! Stop running!
Him.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna fight my way out of town. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, fuck yes, I'm going to be fighting.
You wanna see powers? Here we go. What gave me away?
Are those grenades?
Damn! I welcome him for sure, that was.
Great, my favorite!
Can I get out of here, lad? Finally, done fighting.
Come on, Nakia. Cover for me. Say I went on the retreat with you.
She has to destroy it.
Bye, Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes, no more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
She's controlling
this version. May be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
Incredible.
So he's an inhuman as well, then.
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
Path of an Avenger. Why the hell am I going to a desert? Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just having a quick drink of a Leukazade. And this is pretty much just a cutscene. I know you can unlock different outfits in the
game. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got.
Imagine we see Hamp Pym, Bob Hamfer.
At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
Or some of the other Avengers, like in the comics, like Wasp. Black Ant. Not really keeping the Black Ant, too much armor, just wearing a black suit.
Just like me, to travel across the country chasing rumors.
Oh, Bucky! Come on, that has to be like other heroes in this universe.
Aim's out here too? I have to hurry.
I know that Panther is meant to be a DLC character that's been leaked. But
finally!
There's
something
to be some characters
made of rock.
That we know. There's to be some characters that we know out here.
Is
this a good sign or a bad one?
How did I lose that much health? Resistance, I'm assuming.
Resistance! This is where they are. It's gotta be. Aim found them first.
No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
Maybe they got away before.
This was their base. Where are they now?
Better keep looking. What the fuck? I hate this game so much. What the fuck is with this game? I'm jumping on the path and it's making me fall off. I actually jumped on the fucking path. This game needs to fix its controls. What the? What the fuck? I hate this game. Why can't they put barriers at the side like they do with Fallen Order to say where you can't jump? Crap. What the? Can they stop giving me parkour to do, for fuck's sake? Should be like a skip button for this. What the actual fuck though? No. This is getting on my nerves, this fucking game. It's getting so annoying.
Just need to get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms.
I can't move on them!
lost but not forgotten. New trophy found.
Here we go.
Oh shit!
Careful. Score.
Dang it! Oh, did you see that?
Fuck.
Resistance has to be here.
What the hell in the hopes? Really? I walk into them and they get destroyed.
Figured they'd have guards posted or something.
Oh, for fuck's sake, can I stop asking about you and shit?
Lights! Somebody's home!
I don't think Banner's gonna be there.
Oops!
Down I feel like the either Ant-Man or Banner's gonna be there. Or like Iron Man. So like one of these are going to be here.
Holy crap, I must be close.
So like one of those big named heroes will be here. Don't feel like buffing off with you because he's getting a DLC and he's in Wakanda soon. Yeah.
The command deck.
Nick could be here though, like leading here.
Where is everyone?
Maybe it's Nick and like two of the Avengers out here. I don't know. I'm hoping there are a few Avengers here though.
This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. Definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago?
Yeah, there's a few beds.
Did those
here.
AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Hello?
Miss Clicking. Piece of shit.
Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I can flip.
Moon booting in fucking wires, great.
There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Things falling apart.
In the comics, you can stretch lines fast. Skip, but Miss, I think you can't. She can't stretch her hand. She can grow, make herself tall.
What's that?
I don't know what they're doing in the game with her power.
Is that what I think it is?
Capped shield.
Oh. How is this still here? It's so light.
Come on, I'll become a new Cap.
You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
Hulk's meant to be a good guy. What the fuck is he doing? What is the fuck that he's doing? Fuck!
Banner, can we talk about this? Look, I need your help, alright? What are you doing? Leave me alone!
Level 2. Yeah, I know. Yeah, skill. Yeah, heavily based upon. I'll just take that.
No wonder the resistance bailed on this place. Just one more thing to break. I'm sure no one will know the difference.
Oh.
There's gotta be way back up to the deck.
Oh, she can streak.
Hulk should have transformed. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay.
Damn.
Almost there. Be cool, Kamala.
I thought Nick would have been.
Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
Do anyone else think Nick would be here? Since you know he's like Nick Fury and he knows everything. Why does Nick Fury know everything? I know he's a...
Push buttons, move platforms. Going up. that? Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help.
Yes! Found the handle for that junction box.
I think I'm gonna make a suit. Actually have almost 8 quid.
And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here.
I knew I forgot to press something. That's an oh shit. Shit!
There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing.
Oh shit, my controls have been done.
What am I supposed to do with
shit.
This footage now?
Oh shit.
It's a target, Kamala Khan. Level 1. Directive, capture target alive.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy.
Boss robot view and the
game. Oh, great. Needle hands.
I know.
I'm not afraid of you.
Is it dead?
You're not taking me anywhere.
Oh. use the gear, yes. I equipped her with gear.
This Dang. Is you? I'm giant!
Circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Wait, no, it's about 20 miles. I wouldn't even take it. I wouldn't even give it. So then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time. As the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah, so I've been told.
So, this is why Aimbot's chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of Aim's server.
Huh, what? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols?
Damn.
Did he just...
Right. That's what I thought. He totally locked Captain Reactor and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong, and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make a cap shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
What the hell?
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait!
Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool.
Well,